skin because my and Samcat's skins keep on going off Minecraft. I really wish Mojang could fix that, but it looks like they won't. So I'm playing as a hobo. I decided to do a Minecraft roleplay, haven't we? Oh, here's a shot. Says on the board outside. Did you not read it? So I'll give you a phrase. Okay. Now it says there's a chest there to put it on. So goodbye. Whoa, I've got three generations. Resistance, pyrosis, and coordination. Oh, this is the best apple ever. Bye! What a lovely day. Let's go and have a jump around on jumping. Actually, I think I should make friends with that reindeer called Polly. I really should. I think I should.
That Martian man will come back.
Maybe I could get her to play this with me. Let's go and see her. She's a lovely reindeer. I love her. She's very kind.
Come
on,
back again. Can I help you?
Do you want to be my friend?
Yes, please.
Then come and play some of my mini games that I made.
Yes, please.
Cool. Okay, jump out of your seat. Come on then. Let's go. Let's drive all the way around. Is this where you live in that house?
Yes.
Are you not allowed to get out?
No.
So is this your first time out?
Yes.
Come on then.
I'll follow you.
Oh, this is a nice world.
Look, that's where I live, over in that castle. So this is cool, my minigame called jumping. Don't be afraid, come on. Come up. So now you need to jump on the platforms and try not to fall off. So we do two rounds in each, okay? So whoever wins two rounds gets 2 points. It started quick, Polly!
Yes, I know, but I fell, Devon.
And me. Try to do it steady, okay? Because I rush, and you don't want to rush, do you? That jump is so hard for Party Pig. Do you know who Party Pig is?
He's your friend, isn't he?
Has he only just opened that shop anyway? I've never saw it there before. I saw that I was making another shop looking like that. Is that your shop?
Yes.
Oh no, I keep on falling. I'm just gonna go back to the... Oh! Poor Polly. Anyway, it's Christmas tomorrow.
Oh, cool.
Anyway, you're a reindeer, so... Anyway... That was a big punch.
I'm not very good at this, am I?
Well, practice always gets perfect. No, I fell off. my beard, did it? No. No! I fell on my final jump! You already fell down. No, I fell off. Anyway, no part, I had a tournament with him and I won it. No! No one. So, Polly, I hope you like this world. I'll let you sleep with me for now. Don't get to bed and it's Christmas in the morning.
Yeah.
Come on then. New game in bed. I just need to do something. Anyway, I need to show you to your bedroom. This is your bedroom here. No, that's my bedroom. This is your bedroom. Polly, Polly, bedroom here. Going to bed. Good night, Polly.
Good night.
I need to get Stampy Cat or Polly a present. So. It's time to wake up. Polly, it's time to wake up. Morning. Polly, we need to check our presents.
Yeah.
Quick, come on. I really hope it's something good. If it isn't, I will be really upset. So let's go. It's into my old house that I used to live in, but then. Like, so come on. I'm really excited. Oh god, a suit touching a breaking pickaxe! Yay! Yay! What have you got? You have got a potion of healing!
Yeah.
There we go. And Party, we've got a cauldron. I'll place that in his room. No, you need to have that. Gonna drink it. Yep. Oh, that was just a prank. Santa, you never put a prank on Polly. Instead, I have got you an even better present. £30 money.
Here.
Called in the room. They've got silk which are embedded in two packs. That's, I'm so happy about this. This is your room, sorry. I don't know who. So now in the morning, he can just sit in his cauldron like that. Peter, don't come to the mine with me, Polly.
Yeah.
Keep inventory is on. Come in here with me. Come on. Into the mine. This is my mine. Don't go inside the nether portal. This way. Let's try and mine some stone. Let's see what it looks like. The cave.
I've got 250 blocks in there.
Let's just dig away. Now we get proper stone! And it's unbreaking, so it's never going. You can't do it because you don't have a silk touch pickaxe. See, you just got door right. You can mine some as well. I'm just more bothered about getting this stone. Probably make sure you don't get lost.
I'm sorry, don't leave me behind.
I'm not going, I'm just staying here by a little stone.
Where are you?
I'm getting some stone to build out of. Well, not to build out of, just to like. You're collecting cobble stone. Santa. I'm so happy now. It's because I'm a good wolf. And don't come with me, Polly. Polly, let's get out of here. Polly, be back in a sec. We go money. And then now I've got some dirt. Polly!
Oh my, are you gonna come and fill it back?
Yep.
That's wrong.
Do you want me to come and show you around my house?
Okay.
Follow me then. It's a massive castle. Anyway, here we come into the creeper carpet. They don't need to be scared about it. Here we come in here, come on.
Oh, it's
fluffy. How do you know his name? Oh, did you see him down the street the other day?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
This is where I put all my money. So now let's reveal. So I was all along playing as Wolfie in this roleplay. Was Polly.
Yes.
And Polly was played all through that roleplay. It's Polly. So Polly, it's Polly!
Yay.
Big round of applause for Polly! Well, this is the end of the video here. See you later. Bye!
Bye!